Bruce or Astrid.
You have any more video?
Yep.
Yeah. Astrid says it's a weird fish. Thank you.
Is that the species?
Yeah. Oh, it's got a copepod on it. How great. Well, if you're not going to talk about the fish, I'm going to talk about the copepod. That red thing that's on the dorsal side, just behind the fin, is a highly modified parasitic copepod. It doesn't look anything like a copepod, which is a freshwater, which is a crustacean. I often see it swimming around in the plankton. And those two long stringy things that you see are egg sacs. So it's basically got its head embedded in the fish and is sucking on its blood as a meal.
Mm.
Yeah. Bruce or Astrid? Oh, Bruce is back. Bruce, if you want to get on the phone and pass that on. Parascombrops.
Okay, this is interesting. Yeah, the copepod is interesting too. The zoom on the camera is great and tells us a lot about what we're looking at. Unfortunately, it's not quite so good that we could see a character. The spine on the front of the fin on the belly, the pelvic fin, could be serrated, saw-edged, or not, and that would tell us what this is. This is a fish in the family of the lantern bellies, Acropomatidae. They're odd deepwater mesophobic and subphobic fishes that are perch-like, kind of like large cardinal fish with a separate spiny part of the dorsal fin on the back, and then this one has the copepod in between the two dorsal fins. This one I would have called Synaegrops until just a couple of days ago. That's the genus, Synaegrops. There's Synaegrops argyrea, Synaegrops japonica that were in this. This looks like it might have been more than japonica, which would still be Synaegrops. As it happens, there was a taxonomic revision of this group that just published about 2 days ago and split that genus apart into Synaegrops and Parascombrops. And one of the characters of the serration or lack of serrations on that pelvic fin that we can't see. The other characters are internal. So up until a couple of days ago, I would have been sure what the genus was for this fish, but now we have two choices. Anyway, it's a lantern belly in the family Acropomatidae, and we should see more of these as we move up into more shallow water.
Rock off the port.